ruins just the show. Now, in a chorus line, just like in a real audition, the dancers are asked by the director to do more than sing and dance. They have to tell the director all about themselves and often how they became dancers. Now, here is Mike Petersen, Matt Petersen, playing Mike.
Okay, Mike, I'll start with you. Why did you start dancing?
Because of my sister, Rosalie. See, I come from this big Italian family. My grandmother's always hanging out of a window, leaning on a little pillow. That's what Italian grandmothers do, hang out of windows. Anyway, I was the last of 12. I was an accident. That's what my sister said. Well, that was a sister, Rosalie. She was the one who started taking dance lessons. My mother would take her every Saturday, and she used to take me along.
How old were you?
4. And I'd sit there all perky and I'm watching Cisco pit-a-pat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. Knew every step right off the bat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. One morning, Sis won't go to dance class. I grabbed her shoes and tights and all. But my foot's too small, so I stuff her shoes with extra socks. Run 7 blocks, and nothing's flat. Hell, I can do that. I can do that. I got to class and had it made.
Nice job, man. Well done. Excellent.